Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house.
Go for it.
I guess I enjoyed the opportunity of being able to know how to take photos and, yeah.
What was your favorite thing about YCA?
Everything.
What did
you... It was so fun. I mean, me being a mentor and everything, it was just exciting. And I got to help people. It was like really all I like to do.
Cool. Good interview. Okay.
I like YCA because it helped me with photography skills and I like photography.
Awesome. See? Go for it.
My name's Kaylin. I've been a part of YCA for the past 2 or so years. And I started off as a student and I really wasn't interested. My mom signed me up for it and I was just like, no, I don't want to go. But then afterwards, after we got into it, it was amazing. I mean, I made good connections with the teachers as well as the different students, and I ended up really enjoying it. And I couldn't wait to the next opportunity. And then turned out the next opportunity I would be able to mentor, and so I was like, wow, I get to be a mentor. So I went ahead and did it, and then I enjoyed that just as much. I mean, because I got to help people that were, some of them were new to photography and some of them were younger than me, and I got to guide them in different ways and how to, you know, how to perceive the world, I guess. And having photography is something, it helps you to open your eyes to what's around you more, instead of looking at a table, that's just a table. Look at it as something that you can transform with what you capture, and you can edit it in a way, or you could capture it in a way that can cause it to be something entirely different. So, I really like YCA.
What's your next step with photography?
Well, I do intend to continue helping out with YCA. I enjoy it as a hobby, and I would very much like to see where I can go with it, as far as maybe taking pictures to sell or something of that sort. I mean, photography is great.
Good thumbs up. Thanks, Kevin.
Shuffling.